We are the Gujarat Technological University. Since its inception over a decade ago, GTU has been empowering young and curating minds to realize their true potential. Over 4 lakh inspired students are enrolled with one of the premier academic universities in India.
Hello students, today we will learn the command line argument programs in C language. Okay, so here, before learning this command line argument, we must be aware that what is the meaning of command line arguments. See, you might have aware with the DOS programming system. In DOS, there are few commands available like dir, like copy. All these commands can be implemented. Edit command is used to create a new file. All these commands can be implemented in C program using command line argument. See, whenever I write edit test.txt, it creates a text file, right? Similarly, copy con test.txt, so it will also create a file. Okay, similar kind of things you can implement in C programming using command line argument. So command line argument is used to implement a program which asks the input at runtime, means there is no specific limits in getting the data, and that can be implemented by modifying the main method of C program. For that, we need to write down integer argc stands for argument counter, and character pointer argv stands for argument vector. These two parameters needs to be written in the argument as an argument of the main method. For the simplicity, for the understanding purpose, I am explaining you both the parameters. Printf entered parameters are for I equals to 0, I less than A, R, G, C, and I plus plus. I need to declare integer variable I. Okay, then printf percentage s argv of I. Okay, and then sch. So this is what our program. Let's check it out whether it is working or not. Total arguments are percentage d argc. Okay, let's check it out. See, for executing the command line argument program, we need to press F9 key only instead of control F9. As soon as you press F9 key, it will create an executable file. You can see over here noname.exe. If you save this program with the name, proper name, then it will create an exe file for that particular name. I have not saved my program, so it creates a file called noname.exe, and the location of that file is available in TC bin folder, because this program is right now stored in bin folder. Okay, so for that I need to check my bin folder dir noname.exe. Yes, it has been created. Okay, and it is created just now. So I'm noname hello, how are you? As you can see, total parameters, arguments are 5. And the data is something like this. It is not properly printing the data. I have to write percentage slash n for getting the proper output. Slash n. Slash. Now again compile the code and press F9. It will create a modified executable file, and let's check it out whether we can run the same code. Yes, you can see if you change the parameter, see what as the number of parameters you are entered, all those parameters will be displayed over here. This is the simple program of command line argument. Thank you. Thanks for watching.